naturally derived products. It's all suitable for celiacs, it's gluten free, it's vegan approved, cruelty free, it's just an amazing brand. Now, The Tropic is actually the fastest growing beauty brand within the UK and has been for the past 4 years. It has also been accredited with a certificate to protect land and sea. And that means that not only is it safe for us to use, but it's safe for our environment, our oceans and our reefs. So amazing products. But today I'd like to come on and speak to you about our tanning products. Now, when I say tanning, I mean fake tan products. So I've called it Tanfastic. So let's tailor that tan that you've always dreamed of with the products that are actually best for you and kind for your skin. So the first product I'm going to talk to you about is our Sun Drench. Now, our Sun Drench is a mousse, and this is for like our seasoned fake tanners who just love waking up looking like they've just stepped off the plane. This is the one for you. Now, this takes a little time and care to apply, but very easy. I'll give you the glowing results in the morning, but are well worth it. Now, this is a mousse, and it takes 8 hours. It's an 8-hour formulation. And this, like the other ones, are going to imitate the melanin in your skin. Now, what that means is you're only going to go to your natural skin tone. So if you are someone who goes on holiday and doesn't take a colour, but you would like to go chocolate, really, really dark colour, then Tropic is not for you. This will take you to your own maximum skin tone. So the way you would apply it, always on a clean body, and you'll never have oils on your skin. If you have an oil before you apply a fake tan, you're very likely to streak. So please don't put any sort of oils on. Now, this has a foamy texture. I don't know if you can see this, but you'll see. Okay, so it's foamy. And you will apply this with a mitt. Okay. And recommend that you will apply this at night time going to bed. So you will have your shower, you'll get washed. Do not apply anything else onto your body, no moisturisers. So you will use a mitt and you will apply that in circular motions, recommended from the bottom of your body up to the top. And this, as I say, imitates the melanin on in your skin, and it reacts with the dead skin. So it's going to shed naturally over the next several days. So because of the formulation of this, as you apply it, you can see it's a caramelly colour. So your skin will be a caramelly colour. And also, not much of a scent to it, but there might be a very slight biscuity smell, but nothing overpowering. But you will go to bed and not come off under your sheets. And in the morning, you must have a shower to wash that off. So the smell disappears and that caramelly colour disappears. And you are left with your own natural, beautiful, skin glowing look, sun glowing look. And that will last, that will be you at your maximum colour, okay? And that will last you for approximately 3 to 4 days. And that will just fade naturally as your skin sheds. Now, you can apply this if you wish every day, every other day, just to keep your colour topped up. But that's basically how that works. And it will keep your skin very hydrated because it contains an antioxidant rich kiwi fruit. And that will give you a very healthy, hydrated skin. Now, and that size is 150 mils. And that one is £32, that's a sterling price. Now, the next one we have is our Summer Skin, and this probably would be my favourite. I really like this one. And the Summer Skin is a tube, obviously, and this just smells gorgeous, and it's applied to your skin really, really well. So this is already mixed with your body moisturiser. So once again, clean body, no oils. And this will give you that gradual, natural looking tan, okay, that can be built up over a period of 2 days. So this is your 8-hour formulation, this is your 2-day one. So you'll apply this at any time in the day at all, clean body, and you will do the same the following day. And then that will be you at your maximum colour. And once again, it will fade over the next 3 to 4 days, and then you can top it up. But this one smells of coconut and lime, so it's beautiful smell, beautiful feel. Say it has the moisturiser added to it. But this contains your coconut oil, your mango butter, your beetroot amino acid, and this is all very nourishing, and it's going to prepare your skin for a really lovely even tan. Say the smells are delicious, you've got your coconut, your lime, your grapefruit. 2 days, and that's you at your maximum. Now, you don't need to use a mitt to apply that. You can't really see much of a colour as you're applying it. Just rub it on like a moisturiser. Now the next one we have is our sun drops. Now the sun drops is our fake tan in a little bottle, and this one is for your face. So this one is in a bottle. I don't open this one just in case there's an accident and it spills. But this has a pipette, and the way this is applied, this is one specifically for your face. Okay, based on the same formulation as your summer skin, so it takes 2 days to work, and it's packed with your antioxidant rich passion fruit extract and coconut water to really hydrate your skin. And if you use this, I'm telling you, you'll not go back to wearing a foundation again. So the way this works, you will pop your moisturiser in your hand, so no facial oils, you'll have your cleanser, your tone, pop your moisturiser in your hand, and you will add 2 drops of your sun drops, which is a dark chocolate colour. Mix it with your finger, scoop it up, and basically just pat it onto your face and rub it in as if you're washing your face. A little bit under your chin, maybe a bit of your earlobes, and then wash your hands. And you'll do that 2 days in a row, and after your second application, you will be at your maximum colour. And it will fade, just like the summer skin, over the next 3 to 4 days. But a lot of people will use this every day or every other day to keep their colour topped up. It's very, very good for your skin. It's very much feeding your skin. So if you use that, as I say, you'll not go back to wearing a foundation. You might use a bronzer, a blusher, a highlighter, your eye makeup, whatever. But as a foundation, you'll love that. And it just gives you such a healthy glow. Now, the last one I'm going to talk about, these are all ones that wear off, the ones that I've spoken about, they wear off. This one is probably one of my favourite. This is your Summer Goddess Shimmering Body Oil. I love a body oil. Now this, if you can see, has a golden shimmer at the bottom. And what you'll do with this is you will give it a very good shake. Okay, so it all mixes through. And you will take the lid off. And there's another little cap. You'll take that off as well. Okay, and just love this one. So it's your body oil with golden shimmering particles. So there's virgin coconut and jojoba oils to really nourish and hydrate your skin. Beautiful scents of Tahitian and bourbon vanilla, and has your vitamin A, which is very important to nourish, soothe and protect your skin. So you apply some of that to your hand, if you can see that, and then just apply it to your body. Love, love this one. It just all rubs in and it gives you a gorgeous glow. So if you have a tan, beautiful on top of your tan. And if you don't have a tan, it'll give you a lovely golden shimmer on top of it. So I just really, really love that one. So hopefully you find that informative this morning, and hope it's of interest to you. I say some people like a fake tan that wears off, but some people just like something they can pop on and wash off later on in the shower. So if you'd like to ask me any questions, please just send me a comment through or private message me. My details were on the link at the top of the Facebook. My shop link, if you just want to go ahead and place an order, is www.tropicskincare.com/Mel Walker. And if you want to email me, it's melwalker01@btinternet.com. And my telephone is 078-1769-6085. But if there's anything you'd like to know about, whether it's the fake tanning products or any of the range, please just let me know. But you'll find all of these, I have attached the link at the front to the brochure, and these can all be found on page 42 and 43. So you can certainly have a browse at that and every other product. So thank you very much for tuning in. All the best.